My name is Amruta. We both are from 5th standard and now I'm going to explain about the heart. The heart is the main organ of the body. It has a muscle. It is the main muscle present in the heart. If this muscle stops working in a person's body, that person will die. Actually, the muscle name is cardiac muscle. The heart beats 72 times per minute. Now my friend will explain in detail.
My name is Sahana. Now I'm going to explain about the heart. The heart is the vital organ of the body. It is the main organ of the circulatory system. Its function is to pump blood into blood vessels. The heart receives impure blood from the various parts of the body and sends it to the lungs and kidneys for filtration. The heart receives pure blood from the lungs and kidneys and sends to the various organs of the body with the oxygen. The heart has mainly four chambers. Two of them are atria and two of them are ventricles. The heart beats 72 times per minute in a healthy person's body. The heart is made up of cardiac muscle. When the heart is pumping the blood, generally it makes four types of sounds. Two of them are audible, but in infants, three of them are audible. Heart is an autonomous organ of the body and it is made up of cardiac muscle. Thank you.